often workers wonder what benefits are provided them or available under the compensation system. In New York State, you receive indemnity benefits, which are basically weekly benefits, which are developed from a formula based on your earnings. Over the years, people's benefit rates have changed. Under the present system, the rates are higher than they've ever been, but it is not equal to your weekly salary. Very often, a person can be earning $1,000 a week, and the compensation benefit could be $600. That would be a total disability benefit. So the people will be compensated, but not at a dollar-for-dollar weekly salary rate. In addition, during the processing of your case, there will be evaluations by the insurance company's doctors, and we will need you to go to your doctor and provide medical reports every 4 to 6 weeks. This is the ammunition, this is the data, this is the evidence that we use to marshal to get you the benefits that you need. The insurance companies hire doctors who will evaluate you and approve or disapprove the medical requests of your doctors. If there is a conflict, then we bring the doctors in and we take deposition testimony, which is resolved eventually by a law judge. The important thing is that you see a doctor, that you provide your doctor with a proper history so that he knows what has gone on and what has to be done. He then will give you a diagnosis and a treatment and request various testing. Under the compensation system, the insurance companies can have you evaluated by their doctors, who will then advise the insurance company as to whether or not the treatment requested by your doctor is appropriate. If it is appropriate, we try to make sure that you get that approval and your doctor can proceed without having to go to a hearing. If there is a dispute, meaning the insurance company's doctor does not agree, then we bring it to the judge, and if we cannot resolve it through negotiations, we then go to litigation, deposition, and trial work. What we need you to do is to make sure that your doctors understand not only what happened at the job, but whether or not you had any pre-existing conditions or other conditions that could affect his evaluation and diagnosis, because the truth and clarity of your doctor is going to be reviewed by the court. If the doctor has a bad history, then he's going to come up with decisions that and opinions that cannot be supported at trial. So it's very important that you give your doctor full medical history and full accident history, so that when he has to testify or give opinions in writing, he can give accurate, truthful, and verifiable conclusions.